Hello there, welcome to our channel Lawn Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to create a Star Maker account on your Android phone. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now let's open up our Play Store app first, and after that let's search for the Star Maker app on our phone first. And after that, let's tap on Star app. You can see the Star Maker app on the top of the search result. Let's tap on the Star Maker app and let's tap on install. And let's wait for the app to be installed on our phone first. Now the app has been installed. Let's open it. You can choose any language you like from over here. Let's choose the English for us. And you can directly log into the Star Maker app with your Facebook or your TikTok or your Google account from over here. Let's not log in right now. And you can see all these are features by the Star Maker app itself, Art and Bollywood. Now you can see the arrow icon on the top right corner of the screen. Tap on the arrow icon. And after that, you are on the Star Maker app's interface over here. Now to log in or register on Star Maker app, you can see the login slash register option available at the bottom middle of your screen. Tap on login slash register like this. And after that, you will be required to choose with which account you will be registering into the Star app. For me, it will be the Google. You can also choose TikTok or Facebook. Let's tap on Google. And let's choose my account. And you can see you'll be required to enter your stage name over here and choose your gender over here. Choose the date of birth over here and save it. And again, let's tap on done. On the top left corner of your screen, you can see the mic icon. Tap on the mic icon. Can see this is your account. You can choose, you can add many things you like over here. Let's just choose your gender, like male, change avatar. You can take a photo, choose from photos, your horoscope from over here. It's on February 2. Choose your date and the horoscope will be over here. Confirm it. And you can see you can choose your relationship status and your fill in your hometown over here. You can stage education, you can add your career, add some tags about yourself, you can add invitation code if you have one and save it. And you can see you can also take your photo or choose your photos from over here. And let's save it. And there guys, this is how you create an account on Star Maker. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.